In the halls of the United Nations, justice should be blind. But when it comes to Israel, bias clouds the truth. Including the IDF in the report of the Secretary General on Children in Armed Conflict is a grave injustice. Israel prioritizes civilian safety, even amid conflict it didn't initiate. Yet Palestinian violations go unreported. As humanitarian aid flows into Gaza, the biased report hampers progress. Every child deserves fairness, not political agendas.